What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Kwesi coming at you live and direct with another banger pun your head top. You know what I'm saying? Today, we're going to be reacting to Nafe, Smallz, and M. Huncho. The name of the song is called Thumb. Okay, like Thumb. The last time we reacted to Nafe, Smallz, and M. Huncho, it was fire. I ain't going to say too much. That's it. It was fire. That song was a vibe. I was fucking with it. Definitely my playlist. And I've definitely listened to it after I reacted to it. That's how fire that song was, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, today we're going to be reacting to that song. Ain't too much to say about it. We're just going to hop right into it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel, you know what I'm saying? And with that being said, let's get back. Let's get straight into the video. What was I saying? I'm bugging. He said, put my thumb up in a butt. Future started a whole wave. Now look, niggas saying put my thumb up in a butt. It's crazy. Yo, M. Huncho's a big ass nigga, bro. I just realized that shit. He's a big ass nigga. Like, the fuck? I fuck with the visuals, but they gotta keep saying, they gotta stop saying thumb in the butt. Like, bro, okay, we get it. The name of the song is called Thumb, but you don't have to keep saying it. Like, you know what I mean? But the visuals is nice, though. Alright, y'all, that's the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? This song was a vibe. It was cool. It wasn't like the first one, but it was a cool song. Like, it was cool. Like, it was a wavy song, you know what I'm saying? And they kept talking about thumb up in the butt, thumb. Like, they didn't have to say it all the time. I understand the song is called Thumb, but, like, you didn't have to say it all the time. You know what I'm saying? But this was a good song. I fucked with it. I'll give it, like, a 7.5. Like, a 7.5. Because I don't feel like it's on an 8 or more, you know what I'm saying? That's definitely a 7.5, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, ain't too much to say about that. Nafe Smallz is fire. M. Huncho is fire. I'm not even going to, like, you can't really say too much about them because they just be killing it. You know what I'm saying? Every song they hop on, they just be killing it. But, yeah, man, that's the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And if you're not new, just like and comment, you know? Let me know in the comment section below if you have any more suggestions. If I haven't heard it or I haven't watched the video or listened to it, then I'll be sure to react to it. But if I have, I'm not going to react to it. All right? I know I'm American. And I know that I'm not supposed to know some of the UK songs. But I know a lot of them. You know what I'm saying? Because I have UK friends. I have friends that lived in England and stuff like that. I lived in London. So I know it. So before you send me something, if you send me something and I say I've watched it before, I've watched it or heard it before, just send me something else. You know what I'm saying? And if I haven't, I'll be 100% sure to react to it. Just leave it in the comment section below. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. Like I said, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And with that being said, we out.